here to help. Go ahead.
Praise Kira. I'm at an old farmstead. I'll send you the coordinates for the location. Please, hurry!
Hang in there. I'm on my way.
Minds. They might deter the dolls, give us a little time. Can't let the civilians get bitten. The dolls are rabid. The broad use them to torture his victims. Some escaped and spread the virus to the rest of the population. This is what you trained for.
Came pouring in. See anymore? Yeah.
No. Looks like that's the last of them.
No.
Those men with the hoods, they are not like the rest of the army. They're faster, deadlier.
It isn't good. We can't keep eating it. It's not nourishing.
Please, let me help you.
Oh, that's incredibly generous of you. And so brave. Are you sure? I mean, are you really sure?
Yeah, of course. Sambars. Sounds like fun.
Sambars? Right, sambars. Let's see. You'll need a bow. Should be one in the hunting shack there. I'll mark the location on your map.
I'll be back. Hopefully with lots of sambar meat.
When you're done, just take it to the freezer in the hunting shack. Don't mind the other meat in there. It's not exactly edible. My life is over. I need your help. My wife was eaten by rabid honey badgers. What is wrong with you? Why are you laughing?
Oh, shit. You're serious? I am so sorry.
Namaste.
That's terrible. How can I help?
We own a small fur trapping business. I'll mark it on your map. I want you to kill every honey badger in the area. There should be a weapon nearby.
I'll do it. And again, I'm very sorry for your loss.
Okay, just calm down and tell me what happened.
My cousins and I were grazing our yaks when a pack of wolves attacked us. I barely escaped with my life.
Do they normally attack humans?
No, but chemicals from the heroin refineries have driven the local animals crazy. See for yourself. I marked the location on your map. My cousin's crossbow should be nearby. Kill them all!
Okay, leave it to me.
Thank you.
This about wild boars.
Escaping death because offering that's more or less what you did.
Great, man! Excellent! I meant mild boars, not wild boars. Very mild temperament. And never mind what I said about missing appendages, okay?
Right. So you need me to hunt some bacon. That shouldn't be a problem.
You'll be fine. Don't even need a gun. There's a bow in the shack out back. Take that. The boars are lounging near the lake. I'll show you on your map.
Okay, great. Anything else I need to know?
Try and get enough to fill up our fridge. We haven't had meat in weeks.
I saw you in the arena. If it was me in there, I would have done better.
Where's your location?
Sending you the coordinates now. Please, hurry! They're circling and closing in fast.
I'm on my way.
Minds to deter them. We won't survive if they attack at once.
Is it normal for tigers to hunt in a pack like this?
It's a streak, Yard, not a pack. And no, they've been poisoned by the runoff from the products Noor uses to process heroin. It's fucked with their brains.
Bring it, I'm ready.
Is it normal for tigers to hunt in a pack like this?
It's a streak, Yar, not a pack. And no, they've been poisoned by the runoff from the products Noor uses to process heroin. It's fucked with their brains.
Sisters in arms.
What the hell was that?
Hear them before you see them.
Marin, Ma?
Ajay, my friend. I hope you're well.
Tiger!
Watch out!
Watch out!
It's like nothing scares them. They just keep running toward us.
Try the Molotovs. I haven't met a tiger yet who didn't hate fire.
I think they're coming back for a while.
And now I can get these campers patched up. Thank you. Okay, without you, we'd all be Tiger Chow. That was close.
Attacking.
I read you. Where's your location?
Sending you the coordinates now. Please, hurry! They're circling and closing in fast.
I'm on my way. Is it normal for tigers to hunt in a pack like this?
It's a streak, Yar, not a pack. And no, they've been poisoned by the runoff from the products Noor uses to process heroin. It's fucked with their brains.
Sisters in arms.
What the hell was that?
Fuck! No!
It's hard to see where they're coming from.
Use your ears. should be able to hear them before you see them. Marin, Ma?
Ajay, my friend. I hope you're well.
Tiger!
Watch out!
Scares them. They just keep running toward us.
Try the Molotovs. I haven't met a tiger yet who didn't hate fire. What? Watch out for the tiger! Oh, oh.
I don't think they're coming back for a while.
And now I can get these campers patched up. Thank you. Okay, without you, we'd all be Tiger Chow. That was close.